Hello there, fellow Game Dev Tycoonists, and welcome back to Game Dev Tycoon. And what I might try and do is get brand new staff set up, so the higher staff roles, instead of us training. But I think we might do that. I'll have a look, see what comes on. But without further ado, let's crack on. So this is where we are. 180 million. Evil dead. Right, so send you on vacation. We'll get a game report. Oh, we've got two game reports to do, actually. Your IP belongs to us. Echo 26 Infinity with one of our patents. Okay. Rally the fans. Generate the game report on the Evil Dead. If we look at our staff list. Is this paused? This is us. We're on like 700 and 800s, right? Then look at Dino, he's on 700, so he's not too bad, he's level 8. He's on, oh, they're not too bad then, are they? Adrian and Laura, he's just ridiculous, he's on 1,000. He's, I think he's new, isn't he? He's level 3. Right. 32, 41. Tell you what, we'll get rid of Arthur. Alright guys, welcome back. I haven't made anything yet. I've just been sorting my staff out. I've sent Sip. He's going to, on a learning course, he's going to be a technology person. If we look at Sip, because he's got like 1,000 technology, we're training him to be a technology master. I don't know what that means. Like, if I go here, he's nowhere near. Which one? Trying, like, they're one of these specialized in technology and design, so he's actually specialized in technology now. And then I've done sacked two people and I've hired these two, so we've got Lorraine. Where is she? So we've got Lorraine now, where she's full on technology. The two we got rid of were like sort of 50-50 balance between design and technology. So I've got rid of them too. So I've got a full-on technology person. And then the other one, who is this one, he's a full-on designer. He's not as good. He's only 500, but we'll get him up. We can't really do much research or anything. So I think we can develop a sequel. The Evil Dead wasn't that good. So what's our custom engine? Develop a game. Our game engine is 26, right? Okay. So we develop a sequel. Something which is not in 26. So we can do all this. We haven't done Game of Kings, have we? So what was the last game we did? The last game was an action game. Post-apocalypse. So do you think we should do Game of Kings? That came out 6 years ago. And then Football Time. And then World of Myth. So action, adventure, casual simulation. So we'll do Game of Kings. Game of Kings 2, obviously. Do we do a large game? We'll make it a large. We'll start making some large games, I think. Can we actually have? Tell you what. Create the custom engine. We've got 2D. No, we won't. Right, we'll develop a sequel. And Game of Kings 2 large. Game of Kings. Can't spell. Kings 2 large. Xbox, PC, and PlayStation 3. Yep. Let's go. Techspace, our graphics is a version 5 graphics, which is good. Let's go, guys. Let's go. But he's alright. Hopefully this will be a good game. Right, so action medieval. So less on the engine. Take all these out for now. We'll have cloud support. And on the... we'll have save game. Bump the quests up. And I can come down just slightly. Are we going to have online play? Nah. Basic physics. We'll have a save game. That's all. It's going to be like a full motion video. So advanced subscreens, branching story, linear. So look at this. The dino's a bit iffy. So we'll have a look. We'll have our new. Yeah, so we'll start from the top. We'll have Matty doing stories and quests. So he's on 100% now. He's not doing nothing else. And then one, two, got them left. And we'll have Dino doing the gameplay. So we'll do that. Right, so we're on stage 2. AI is not going to be that good. AI companions. Wonder if we can just have it slightly. The level design is like not much. Got better AI. So we need some technology. We'll have L there. And we'll have SIP there. And we're gonna have two more. Lost Kelly's not. I think we'll have SIP on the AI. Slightly. Yeah, we'll have Lost Kelly there. We'll see what happens on that. Here we go. So, design stage 3. Definitely world design. 3D graphics version 5. Sound is not that too good. We can drag you there. We'll not have an L on there. So, we'll have Lorraine there. Marcus on the design there. I think we'll have design. Sound's not going to be that much anyway. We'll have a soundtrack. Graphics coming on. What can we have on the world design? We can have everything on the world design, which is good. So I think we'll just have it like that. Put the sound just so we can have a soundtrack. There we go. See what this is. We've nearly finished this. We'll send her on vacation. There's the Xbox One with the Kinect. The PlayStation 4 is coming out as well, which you probably wouldn't have seen because it probably would have been edited. So we're getting towards the end. So we get these bugs out. Can we get squeeze any more out on this? There's more design and technology there. That's something I don't like. Finish that off. New record on the design there. Lost Kelly. There we go. Interactive and stories. So what can we train you in? You need 100 research points. Okay. We'll develop the sequel again. And this time we'll do Football Time 2. Large. Oh, Football Time 3, sorry. Look at the PC there. We've got the Xbox and PlayStation 3. There's our game of Kings. Not too bad. 988. A large move on there. Right, so simulation. It's got no stories whatsoever, because you don't need stories. Engine. The football time. Online play, definitely. Multiplayer similar. Save the cloud. Basic physics. Engine needs to come up. A lot of gameplay. Skill trees, not going for skill trees. Character progression. I think we'll have that. It's a football game, isn't it? Yeah. So Matty and Dino's doing them. I think we'll have L on that one this time. Right, so zero dialogue. Need better AI. It's a football game. Don't need a level editor. But why not? Better dialogue is a thing. I'm not really sure. Well, it's going to be like AI, isn't it? Love it. Have something like that. So, what have we got here? We need some designs. So, we'll. What's Sip? He's not going to be there. Lost Kelly. Put you there. And put myself on there. Like that. Right, so world design can come down. Graphics can go up with a bit of sound. Of the night cycle. Yeah. Same again, the design people. Sip didn't really do much. I'm just going a slightly tiny bit of world design. Right, number three. PlayStation 4. Give it away. Bring you in nothing. What can we do on you? Train you in of design. We need a lot of design, don't we? But I think what we'll do, we need to do some research. Dynamic. Got a game report here. Football time. There we go. Right, guys. We've been pretty busy. I've been creating game engines, as you can see. So the last one we did was Echo 26 test engine. Was just, I was just testing something about research points, and then I've done like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, done like 7 more engines after that. That's all I've done. I had 200 million in the bank. So that's all I've done, is I've just researched everything for my engine. So now we're going to create this real custom engine. I don't think we need 2D graphics. I don't think we need these. Can do large games. But yeah, we've got all this advanced stereos and stuff like that. So we've got all these in the engine. We still need to add some more. So we've got simple body language and advanced body language now. Surround sound. We did get VR as well. Well, that was something else. I don't think we need 2D graphics on that, to be honest. It's all 3D. Version 5. So yeah, we'll call this the Echo. Call it Echo X. Why not there? I should have put the year in, shouldn't I? Ah well. I'm sure we'll be doing it. So we came number one in the booth, actually. Right, guys, our new engine's done. For now. We're going to just develop a sequel. If we look at our engine, this Echo engine is the same as the Echo 26 in graphic-wise. So we can still do something, because we had JCB, didn't we? What did we have? These are 23. We haven't done Settlers for a while. We've got World of Myth. We'll do World of Myth 7. I think we'll have that. We'll do it as a large game. World. Can't even spell it. World of Myth 7. Anyone? We'll have a PC. Oh yeah, the PlayStation 4 has been come out. We'll get the royalties of that. And the Xbox as well has been released. Echo X. Start. Hopefully this will be a big hit. We haven't released it. Our last game we released was in the year 2000, year 27. Right, so let me have a look. So we're going to need stories and a bit of gameplay. Engine is not too good, but what have we got in the engine? Of online play. Can we have online play? Is that too much? No. Save to the cloud and yeah, let's have save to the cloud for the engine, I think. So stories and quests. Ideally, want all these stories and quests up, but we can't do that. But moral choices. We'll have take moral choices off. Advanced cutscenes. We can have that as well. We'll have simple cutscenes. An interactive story is the same. So that's going to be good. So pulling that down a bit, because we're going to have 50% on that. Right, gameplay engine is just that. Do we need co-op play? A bit too much, that, isn't it? Skill trees. Take your vision that off. Got the support. This is the VR. We don't really want VR. We have achievements or skill trees. We'll just have it like that. For now. Interactive story in full motion there, like the main ones we've done. So, we'll have. We'll have Matty doing stories and quests. We'll have Dino doing them. Okay. Yes, we are working on a new game. Dialogues or level design? I think it's going to be dialogues. definitely dialogues. Matty's not going to be doing that. AI. I would normally have AI. He's got voiceovers now, which is good. It's got no loading screens. Take Easter eggs off. Don't think we can have it all like that. No. Okay, so mini games definitely, and Easter eggs. Can we just push that up slightly? No. Damn it. Can this come right down? Right, okay, well, let's take Easter eggs off. So what have we got here? We need some technology, so Skip can do that. And you can do that. Let's go. PlayStation 5 has been released. Have a large move. We'll market this. Right, here we go. World design. Sound. We have got an orchestral soundtrack. The round sound. We'll have a soundtrack. World design. Let's see what we've got. Rich backstory. Open world. Realistic weather or dynamic worlds. We'll have realistic weather. That's the furthest the sound can go down. We have rich backstory? No, we can't. Let's have it like that. Yep. Well, I was going to click play then. Right, so what we need? Designing technology. We're in there, new there. And lost Cali there. Go. World of Myth 7's only there. We're going to hype that up. Right, so the hype is on 388. We'll market that again. Get it at 400. This is our first game since year 27. What are you doing? Oh, send on vacation, bro. Oh, look at all these. They all need going on vacation. Didn't see them too. Right, get rid of that bug. Boosh. We haven't even got a thing. At least 3D graphics is leveled up. Nice. So we can't research anything apart from topics. So we'll train some people. So what can you do? You need 700 design, so we'll train you in design. What can you do? A boost. We'll train you in technology. That was a terrible game. Wow. Can we train anyone else? You can do that. And then we can get generate game report. World of Myth 7. At least we're getting some money. We can open our new research department. Yes. Here we go, guys. This is what we've been waiting on. Research. So we can start a project. Can do internet opportunities. We've got 3D graphics, hardware. We'll do 3D graphics, and then we can do the budget here. Put the budget on 3 million. train you in design. Train you in nothing, but send you on a vacation. It's got 3D graphics version 6. That's going to be our good game changer, that. There we go, guys. We just researched graphics. Nice. Alright, so what have we got in here? Projects. Software doesn't run. Create our own hardware. Internet opportunities. Do that. We'll have a large booth. We'll create an engine. And it's going to look at that version 6. So this is going to be Echo X30. We'll call it X35. So it's got everything possible. Create this custom engine, and then that's going to be good. There we go. Got a lab report. Huge opportunity industry. We've also used small signs of how successful multiplayer games can be, or multiplayer usually. So we've got a short MMO. We've got MMO now. If we go on, right, guys. So while we're doing research in MMO, we've got our new custom game engine, and we've got Dino stories and quests. So we're going to develop a sequel, and I think, which was like the best game? We had Settlers 7, which was a normal good game, wasn't it? 9.5, 9.7. Should we have, we've got JCB4 there. Should we do what was the last game we did? A simulation. Okay. Strategy and casual. So we'll have Settlers 8. Settlers 8. We're going to have it on Xbox. Xbox is not good on strategy. These aren't good on strategies. So we'll only have it on the PC. But then yet again, it's casual though, isn't it? Let's have a PlayStation 5. We'll get that. We'll just have it on them too. PlayStation 5 and the PC. Let's go. 3D graphics version 6. Settlers 8. This, I can't remember if this was our very first game where it got us a 100. Right, so what have we got? Dino is stories and quests, so unfortunately, mate, we're not really got stories and quests. Right, so gameplay. Can we have VR? Not yet. Don't want really VR. What would do that? The engine up slightly. There we go. Yeah, so level design. AI is like non-existent, basically. Well, yeah, you can have some AI. Keep it the same. We've got L and SIP. Two big technology guys. I will have you there. I need some more designs now. So what have we got here? World design and graphics. And sound quite a lot. quite a lot. We'll have a soundtrack with stereo sound. Day night cycle, virtual economy. Can we have dynamic? We can't, too much. Rich backstory, we can have rich backstory as well. So. It's going to be on more world design, I think. But if I do this, the graphics are going to go down, so we can only have it like that. So they're all like the same, really. So we need some people with a lot of design. So you can't do that. Have you doing that? Any chance you can do that? No, you can't. Right, there we are, stage three. Right, so everyone's getting sent on vacation. We've released Settlers 8. Hopefully it's going to be a decent game. Got triple A games now. Ooh. That's what we wanted, guys. That's what we wanted. That's definitely what we wanted. Generate the game report. Rank 1 in sales. Boosh. Yeah, Game of Kings 2 will be our next one. So, I'll leave it there for yous. If you liked it, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.